Four differences between Fred and George Weasley. Fred was mentioned more. George was the better Quidditch player. Fred always speaks first and George explains second. George was more sympathetic and Fred was generally funnier.